It doesn't matter the church you are going, whether you're a Pentecostal. Our mother Mary is for all. She is an interdenominational mother. Your rosary must be with you. Even as you're going to job, as you're entering the train, as you're about sleeping, any stage you stop, hold your hand there and sleep off. She is the only one who can move the hand of God when the time for miracle has not come. No angel can do it. In the level of our relationship with God and his angels, we give the angels what we call dulia. But Mother Mary, we give her what we call hyperdulia. Everybody say hyperdulia. I don't know this one, whether it's not in Dutch. Why in Dutch? Dulia for angels and saints. Hyperdulia for Mother Mary. And God received the latria, worship and adoration. Now she goes to Jesus at all times. Now she moved the hand of God when the time for moving it has not come. And even Jesus had told her, my time for miracle has not come. Yet, he did the miracle. When the water was fetched, Jesus praised God and looked up and said, bring it out. And it was very sweet. People complained, why did you give us this sweeter one at the time the whole program is ending? Why did you have given us this one at the first time? There was a commotion everywhere because the later one was sweeter. What is going to happen in your life now is going to be better than the former. It will go beyond the level of the demonic operation. It will be at the divine supernatural operation. The other one will be the next. Confuse the other one. God will perform. So I am wishing you the letter wine blessing. In Haggai 2 verse 9 it says, your future blessing and splendor shall be far better than your past. Your future splendor shall be better than your past. And I claim this for somebody. And in verse B of the same Haggai 2 verse 9 says, in this house, God shall prosper you. Yeah. God shall prosper who? In this house, God shall prosper me. My future blessing and splendor shall be far better than my past. And in this house, God shall prosper me. My future blessing and splendor shall be far better than the past. My future,
mein zukünftiger Segen wird stärker sein als der, wird viel besser sein als der in der Vergangenheit. Mein zukünftiger Segen wird stärker sein als der in der Vergangenheit.
And in this house, God shall prosper you. In this house.
In this house wird Gott dich segnen.
Yeah. In this house, God shall prosper me. Yeah. Me. Yeah. Me. Yeah. Me. Yeah. Who? Yeah. Touch the person, God will prosper. Yeah. In that wagon of prosperity lies the healing, lies the grace, lies the holiness. God will prosper me. Yeah. Amen. Yeah. Where? Amen. So I wish you the blessings of this house. Amen. And I get you ready for divine healing. That you shall not die out of this sickness. Amen. Out of this problem you are passing through. Just go to our mother Mary. Tell her, Mommy Mary, wine has finished. My job has finished. My marriage is finished. My health is finished. My money is finished. Amen. Amen. Everything not finished. Mother Mary, come to me. Take your rosary. Let it die. If you come to our adoration ground, it doesn't matter whether you're a pastor or you come there, we introduce you to the power of the rosary. Now, the few who came here with this adoration rosary, they call it the miraculous rosary.